Hi guys, so this is Prepare SPM for KMS for the batch of 20 and 21. So this is question number 7, so it's regarding chapter 8, physical optics. So we have a soap film. Okay, so which is it a double slit, single slit, thin film or diffraction grating? Okay, so because the question state here, film. So when there's a film there, so first it is about thin film. Okay, so given the refractive index, minimum thickness, appear reddish under the white light. Calculate the wave. Okay, so we need to know whether it's in phase or anti phase. Okay, so which do you think it is? Is it in phase or anti phase? Okay, so a soap film. So first you gotta draw this one. You need to have three layers. So first layer will be air. L will be 1. Okay, then we have soap. Second layer will be soap. So it's 1.3. The third layer will be air bag. So but it's like this. It's a soap film. So kita ada air, soap and air inside. So you can see the side, the refractive index is going up here. 1 to 1 over 3, then going down. Means that if we have a ray here, ray 1 and ray 2, ray 1 undergoes phase change, ray 2 doesn't undergo phase change. Okay, that is one way of looking at it. If I'm teaching you guys, I taught you guys this. So it's 1 over 3, 1.3 and 1. The refractive index is going up, then going down. Okay, so means that it is antiphase. Okay, so antiphase, coherent sources. It's not in phase lah. So we need to know whether it's constructive or destructive. Which do you think it is? Okay, so you can see from the question, calculate the wavelength of light that is missing from the reflection. So the words missing here is state that when it is missing, means that we won't be able to see the light. So if it is missing, means that it is destructive. So we have equation is antiphase. So antiphase 2 anti equals to n plus half lambda 2 anti equals to m lambda. So for the first equation for antiphase, this will be constructive. Here will be destructive. So as this is antiphase, destructive. So the equation will be 2 anti equals to m lambda. Okay, so n will be the effective index of the thin film, which is in the middle. So it's 1.3. So 1.3 minimum thickness is 0.177. Micro is 10^-6. Then is m lambda. If the equation gives you m lambda, straight away m will be 1. So we need to find lambda. Okay, so means that lambda will be 460.2 10^-9 meter. Okay, cool.